Put your loving hand out, baby, 'cause I'm begging.
Hey everyone, it's Jasmine here now as the Six Figure Formulator. We have rebranded. Black Flower Co. Pro has now turned into the Six Figure Formulator. I just wanted to let you guys know that if you see a name change, don't fret, we're still doing everything that we're doing. Today, I'm going to show you how to make banana oil. It comes out like this. And basically, one thing that's really taboo in the formulating industry is using real fruits, teas, and extracting everything on your own. So I have been doing this for a while, so I do have quite a bit of experience as how to do it properly. Doing it properly is key. That's how you're going to reduce your chance, minimize your chances of having any sort of contamination or any sort of molding. You need to get a pretty good amount of experience in it. You need to make sure that your equipment is that the ones that you only use for skincare. Creating as well as proper sanitization, sterilization, everything that you can think of to minimize that. And if you know how to do it, then you can do it. You just have to take proper measurements as to make sure that you don't have any issues with contamination. But it is possible. I'm here to tell you a few ways of how you can do it. And so let's jump right into making this lovely oil.
I'm begging, begging you to put your loving hand out, baby. I'm begging, begging you to put your loving hand out, darling. Riding high when I was king, I played it hard and fast, I had everything. I walked away, you want me then,